I told you I'd be back. Before I do sing these last few songs for you, LA, I just want to say again a massive, massive thank you from the bottom of my heart. It feels strange to be stood here at the Wilton headlining my own show, because the last time I was stood here, I was supporting a group of a friend of mine called The Script. And I, even from my very, very first show here in LA, which I can't even remember what it is off the top of my head now. It's that tiny little one down. What was it? Hotel Cafe. Did anybody see me there? Yes. So even from that tiny little room that I was so honoured to sing in, to be able to stand here at the Wilton and headline my own show here is very surreal for me right now. And I know the only reason that I am stood here is because of every single one of you that has decided of your own accord to follow me and to be here for me. I mean, the fact that you work hard for the money that you quite rightly deserve to spend on yourselves, the fact that you pay for a Callum Scott ticket and come and see me play means absolutely everything to me. So I just wanted to say that. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this next song for me is my favorite song to sing. It has been since the day that we wrote it. And when we wrote it, we didn't realize that we'd stumbled across something special. We just wanted to write a song about love. And we put our hands in our pockets at the end of the day and we said, that's a lovely song. And a billion streams later, which is just bonkers, this song has taken me all across the world and I've sang it in different languages. I've sang it in every place that I can think of. And I think the reason why this song is so successful and has resonated with people so much is because it's just a simple message. I love you, you know? For me, ladies and gentlemen, I know I wouldn't be stood here if it wasn't for every single one of you. So I want to dedicate this to every single one of you in the crowd tonight. But I am going to ask for some help to sing this song. I have been a fan of this artist for the longest time. I absolutely love her. She's incredible. And ladies and gentlemen, I would love, you have no clue. I would love to invite my new bestie onto stage. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Christina Perry. Ladies and gentlemen, Christina and I would love to sing this song to you. This is You Are the Reason.
Just to be with you.
Before my band discreetly leave the stage, a big round of applause for the band. And I have one more song for you.